Okay, everyone, prepare yourselves for two of the most extraordinary dice rolls you have ever seen on Numberphile. But before that, it's time for some more one roll Yahtzees from Numberphile viewers. First of all, there's this one from Justin and Ryan. They get massive bonus points for the I Love Numberphile body decoration. But the question I have is, did the other guy, the one who didn't roll the Yahtzee, also have I Love Numberphile on his chest, just in case he was the one that got it first?
Boom.
2,363. Boom. All fours.
We're gonna try to roll a Yahtzee.
Yeah, for you, Brady. We're gonna roll you a Yahtzee. So, we're gonna get this on the first shot, we promise. Okay, attempt number one. Oh, shoot.
Well, it wasn't
okay,
Yahtzee.
It was a one.
Oh, you got four ones and then a three then.
On the very first try, I got four. Actually, here, let's do four of a kind.
That's too complicated.
No, I want to see how many times
look,
four of a kind.
Look, we're being so organized.
Now, here are some more. Just a reminder, each person has a 1 in 1,296 chance of rolling a Yahtzee.
Dad! Look at these!
This one comes from our friends in Holland.
Yes. Oh yeah.
And okay, here's a quick little moment for all the people that used software or computers and didn't actually roll real dice. Not exactly the spirit of what we're doing, but you get geek points. Brett here included some lovely graphs with his video.
Yes!
Only 55 rolls for this one. Sometimes when people roll a Yahtzee, they don't quite realise they've done it. Like this.
81 rolls. Holy cow!
And this.
Oh shoot!
And this. This video came from Iceland.
Yes.
This popsicle stick counting system definitely caught my eye.
So I know the odds for rolling a one roll Yahtzee are about 1 in 1,296. I only have 1,000 popsicle sticks. Oh my god! Oh my god!
And how's this for cool as a cucumber?
There we go. 5 twos.
Compared to this somewhat more animated reaction.
After I get to five.
Oh! We got it!
Yeah, mother!
Now I don't know what to do!
We got a Yahtzee.
You're full of you. That did not happen.
Yes, it did.
Holy
jeez. I got a Yahtzee. That was 592. 592 rolls, I think. I don't know if I counted. 592 or 593 rolls.
Now, not everyone who's tried has been successful, but you can still send in the videos, like this one.
Three of a kind a lot, though.
Yahtzee! Oh my god!
We got it!
So quick! I was expecting this to take like 2 hours. It only took like, okay, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 30, 36 tries. And we only had 2 4 of a kinds before that, but only 36 tries. It took us like 4 minutes and it should have taken like 2 hours. So we are freaking lucky. Nice. Yeah.
Now, poor old Lucas, he missed the moment he rolled his Yahtzee. I think his camera stopped recording. But don't worry, Lucas. We believe you.
All right. I rolled five Yahtzee, but my camera stopped recording.
He did it 362 times.
Yeah. 362 times.
He's going to try again.
Yep, I'm going to do this again.
How much time? How much time has it been?
Mm.
How much time?
Nine.
I did it. I did it.
Okay, now for those two amazing rolls I was telling you about. This first one comes from James. Now, he upped the ante by not using a six-sided dice, but using 5 10-sided dice. Now, you'll hear his wife asking something about the washing machine, but James, he's on the brink of greatness.
Yeah.
Can you check to see if the
washer's here? Okay. 3440. Oh my god! Laura! It just happened! It just happened! On 3440! 77777! Holy
shit! And even the cat now gets in on the action.
My quest is done! Exactly, cat! Yeah! And yeah. 3440, magic number.
And finally, well, I think this is the most amazing roll of all, and it comes from Seth, who was featured earlier in this video rolling a Yahtzee, and I think this is so amazing, I'm gonna play it twice.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Now, if you want to watch some of the other viewer Yahtzees on the previous videos, I'll put the links below the video and on the screen. You can also see me rolling a Yahtzee. If you want to roll one yourself, send me the video. You can upload it to YouTube or send me the file, email address. And if you've watched all the Numberphile videos so far, why not check out 60 Symbols? It's my physics channel. I think you'll like those films too.
So we just rolled a Yahtzee a few minutes ago and we decided that we're going to try to roll it one more time and see if we can do two in a row, because how epic would that be? So let's try. See if we can. Okay. So this is lucky two in a row Yahtzee. Come on, universe. No.